When it comes to understanding the universe, trust me, we've barely scratched the surface. We've sent different telescopes, such as the James Webb and Hubble, to explore the depths of the cosmos. These engineering marvels have done a great job at unraveling some of the universe's secrets, possibly shedding light on a small fraction of its vastness. Day by day, we diligently scan the skies, capturing stunning images of distant galaxies, nebulae, and celestial phenomena, expanding our knowledge of the cosmos with each observation. Through these telescopes, we've witnessed the birth and death of stars, marveled at the intricate dance of cosmic collisions, and unraveled the mysteries of black holes. We've measured the redshift of distant galaxies, allowing us to peer billions of years into the past, offering a glimpse of the universe in its infancy. But with all these magnificent discoveries, we still have countless unanswered questions. Physicist Brian Cox mentioned in a BBC series that eventually the last star will cool and fade away, and with its passing, the universe will once again become a void without light, life, or meaning. How can everything end like that? Other theories suggest that our own Big Bang, the genesis of our universe, may have originated from a previous incarnation of emptiness, a cold, dark, and empty universe similar to what awaits us in the distant future. That's just the first theory. Another suggests that there was no first man or woman, no singular event that triggered the existence of the universe. Instead, the universe has always existed and will always exist in a state of perpetual existence. According to this theory, the cosmos goes through an infinite series of expansions and contractions, with each cycle seamlessly transitioning to the next. It's an eternal cosmic dance, where reality remains constant, unaffected by the passage of time. And then, we have the theory of multiple universes, suggesting the existence of infinite universes, each with its own set of physical laws, constants, and conditions. In this vast array, every imaginable universe exists, spanning an unimaginable variety of cosmic landscapes. This theory takes us to worlds where the laws of physics are entirely different and where life takes on forms we can hardly imagine. Furthermore, there's the theory that suggests our reality, as we perceive it, is a simulation created by an advanced civilization. In this scenario, our entire existence, including the laws of physics, fundamental particles, and even our consciousness, is the product of an extremely sophisticated computer program. Advancing into these theories, we encounter a strange and mysterious universe. We have particles popping in and out of existence everywhere. There's dark matter, a mysterious substance that makes up a significant portion of the universe's mass, but remains invisible to our current methods of observation. And then there's dark energy, which seems to be rapidly expanding the universe. When we consider the origin of the universe, the Big Bang theory offers a remarkable glimpse into the birth of our cosmos. But there are still many unanswered questions. What happened before the Big Bang? How could all matter, energy, space, and time be packed into a point of infinite density and temperature? As we strive to understand these mysteries, physics takes us even further back in time, to the epicenter of grand unification, where we encounter the realm of speculative physics. Even with our best theories, we are still far from providing definitive answers. Physics has yet to find confirmed instances of something arising from nothing. Roger Penrose's conformal cyclic cosmology is another fascinating theory that describes a cyclic universe. In this view, the universe goes through infinite cycles of expansion and cooling, each starting with a big bang and ending in a big crunch. Penrose was motivated by a fascinating mathematical relationship between the hot, dense state of the Big Bang and the cold, expanded state predicted for the distant future. As we delve into these theories and concepts, we are led to a strange and mysterious universe. We have particles arising and disappearing everywhere. There is dark matter, a mysterious substance that makes up a significant part of the universe's mass, but remains invisible to our current methods of observation. And then there is dark energy, which seems to be rapidly expanding the universe. When considering the origin of the universe, the Big Bang theory offers a remarkable glimpse into the birth of our cosmos. But there are still many unanswered questions. What happened before the Big Bang? How could all matter, energy, space, and time be packed into a point of infinite density and temperature? As we strive to understand these mysteries, physics takes us even further back in time, to the epicenter of grand unification, where we encounter the realm of speculative physics. Even with our best theories, we are still far from providing definitive answers. Physics has yet to find confirmed instances of something arising from nothing. Roger Penrose's conformal cyclic cosmology is another fascinating theory that describes a cyclic universe. In this view, the universe goes through infinite cycles of expansion and cooling, each starting with a big bang and ending in a big crunch. Penrose was motivated by a fascinating mathematical relationship between the hot, dense state of the Big Bang and the cold, expanded state predicted for the distant future. As we continue our quest for understanding the universe, we encounter theories that challenge our perception of time and space. One of these theories is the multiverse, which suggests the existence of numerous parallel universes, each with its own set of physical laws and distinct realities. This theory leads us to ponder the possibility of alternate realities, where different versions of ourselves may exist and experience diverse lives. Beyond the concept of the multiverse, there is also the intriguing theory of strings. This theory proposes that the fundamental particles of the universe are actually tiny vibrating strings. These strings vibrate at different frequencies, creating the particles we observe. String theory seeks to unify all the fundamental forces of the universe, offering a more comprehensive explanation for the nature of the cosmos. In the field of quantum cosmology, we find even more revolutionary ideas. This area explores how the laws of quantum mechanics influence and shape the universe on a grand scale. One of the most surprising implications of this approach is the idea that the universe may not have a defined beginning or end, but rather exists in an eternal quantum state of fluctuation. These theories and concepts lead us to reflect on the very nature of reality. On a deeper level, we begin to question what it means to exist and what the purpose or meaning, if any, is behind the creation of the universe. Philosophers and theologians over the centuries have pondered these questions, offering various interpretations and theories. In the quest for answers, science also turns to advanced technologies and experiments. Projects like the Large Hadron Collider, LHC, seek to simulate the conditions of the universe shortly after the Big Bang, searching for clues about the origin of matter and the fundamental forces that govern the universe. These experiments have the potential to unravel some of the greatest mysteries of the cosmos. Furthermore, space exploration continues to expand our horizons. Missions to other planets, moons, and even the far reaches of the solar system provide valuable data about the formation and evolution of the universe. Each discovery, each new image of a distant planet or newly formed star, adds a piece to the puzzle of our cosmic understanding. However, despite all the scientific and technological advances, the fundamental question, why is there something rather than nothing, remains. This question transcends science and touches at the core of our existence and purpose. As we explore the cosmos, we also explore ourselves, our own nature, and our place in this vast and mysterious universe. As we advance in our understanding of the cosmos, we face a disquieting question. What if the Big Bang was wrong? Can the universe not arise from nothing? For decades, This theory has been the cornerstone of modern cosmology, but in light of new discoveries and emerging theories, we are compelled to re-examine our conceptions of the universe's origin. The central idea of the Big Bang is that the universe began as an infinitely small and hot point that suddenly began to expand. This expansion is what gave rise to everything we know. However, this theory poses a fundamental question. How can something, especially an entire universe, arise from nothing? Recently, physicists and cosmologists have explored alternative theories that challenge the traditional notion of the Big Bang. One of these theories is the Big Bounce Universe, which suggests that the universe went through a series of contractions and expansions. In this model, the Big Bang is just the most recent phase of a cyclical process, eliminating the need for an absolute beginning from nothing. Furthermore, string theory and loop quantum cosmology offer new ways to understand the universe. According to these theories, space and time may have properties and dynamics very different from what we imagine at the most fundamental scales. This could mean that the universe didn't start with a single bang, but emerged from a pre-existing quantum state where the notion of nothing as we understand it may not apply. These theories are supported by a deeper understanding of quantum physics, demonstrating how the vacuum of space is not truly empty, but a bubbling cauldron of quantum activity. Virtual particles are constantly forming and annihilating. In a scenario like this, nothing may be much more complex and dynamic than we imagined, challenging our traditional understanding of the creation of the universe. Additionally, the idea of a multiverse, where our universe is just one among an infinite number of universes, also offers an intriguing perspective. In this context, the Big Bang may have been just a local event in a vast cosmic landscape where universes continuously emerge and disappear. However, it's important to recognize that while these theories offer fascinating alternatives, they are still subject to intense debate and investigation. The Big Bang theory remains the most accepted and successful explanation for a range of cosmological observations, from the cosmic microwave background radiation to the distribution of galaxies in space. Faced with these new ideas and theories, we must keep an open mind and acknowledge that our journey to understand the universe is far from over. Whether through the Big Bang, a cyclic universe, or something entirely different, the quest for the true nature of our cosmos continues to be one of humanity's greatest scientific adventures. Ultimately, the question, was the Big Bang wrong? Can the universe not arise from nothing? Is not just a matter of science, but also of philosophy and even spirituality. It challenges us to rethink not only how the universe came to be, but also what nothing and everything mean on the vast and mysterious stage of existence.